Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another voiceover wig review for you guys. Today I will be reviewing the You Nice U Part wig. This is my first U Part wig ever, you guys, and I'm super excited. I'm basically just going to show you guys the wig construction here, and then I will show you guys how I style this wig, and then towards the end of the video I will give you guys my pros, my cons, and my final thoughts. I will be talking throughout this video. Just so you know, I did purchase this wig on Amazon. This is a 12 inch U Nice U Part wig. The wig came in a nice pretty box, as you could see earlier, and then on the inside it came in a Ziploc-ish bag along with some cool goodies. I will tell you guys that this wig is big head friendly, so that's probably going to be the one thing that is kind of a con for me, because I have such a small head. It is very big head friendly, so if you have a small head like I do, you will have a little bit of trouble with this, but it's nothing that you guys can't fix. If you want to sew an elastic band in the wig or just super duper tighten those adjustable straps, I did find her still really big on my head, but she is so beautiful that I actually ended up purchasing another one. Again, this is 12 inches that I'm wearing here. I purchased a 16 inch, and then I think I'm gonna actually purchase the ombre style as well. Pros about this unit: she's beautiful, she's soft, she blends perfectly with my natural hair, and you guys know I have a shorter haircut, and she still looks stunning. I absolutely love this wig, you guys. She was very easy to work with once I figured out, you know, how to actually install her on my head. Since this is my first time wearing a U-part wig, I absolutely love the amount of combs and of course those adjustable straps inside the wig. She is overall perfect, you guys. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give this wig a strong 9 out of 10. The only reason why I'm not giving this wig a 10 out of 10 is because she is extremely big head friendly. But again, just really tighten those adjustable straps, you guys, if you have a smaller head, or sew yourself an elastic band inside the unit and you will be golden. She is just amazing. I love this wig so much. Make sure you guys leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about this unit. Let me know if you rock U-part wigs. If you're new to my channel, make sure you click that subscribe button. Everybody turn on your post notifications so you are not missing any of my videos. And also leave me a comment. Let me know if you want me to review the ombre style in this U-nice U-part wig. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.